My friends and I have found out a really cool way to create a secret pet in Roblox.
What?
I'm not even kidding.
We literally caught the mad scientist doing an experiment the other day when all of a sudden... That's right, it went incredibly wrong. But what we did learn is that he can actually merge pets, which is amazing. So I want to see at least 5,000 likes on this video. Also, make sure you star Coke Elixir and share the love. And let's do this video. Guys, shh, okay? I'm about to perform the ultimate catch and grab inside of Roblox history ever. I may have seen a beautiful triple gummy pal just on the other side of this tree who is completely unaware that I am about to spring on him. That's right, and guys, this could get messy. So hit the like button down below if you think I can successfully grab this pet. Guys, I just gotta make sure that whatever I do, I don't scare off this pet, because if I do, I will lose my one and only chance of grabbing it. Okay, guys, now's the chance. Slow and steady. Wait, what is that thing on top of his head? Is that an afro? You know what? I don't have time. Get it. Wait, what? The mad scientist? What are you doing inside of a gummy pal? Wait, guys, no! It got away! I was so close to grabbing it! Ah! Wait, guys, what just happened? The mad scientist was literally over here analyzing a trio gummy pal. That is so weird. Also, why is there a block of cheese up in a tree? Guys, this game has completely fallen apart. I have no idea what's going on anymore. Wait, what is going on over here? Wait, do you just dance all day? Noot, noot. Waddle plop. Now, guys, I'm really not sure what is going on over here, but it seems like the amazing dancing penguin is doing his crazy amazing dance. But if that is the case, then, why is he still dancing? Usually he would have a break by now. Wait a minute, guys, I have an idea. Why don't we get a doctor to check out Dark 52's head? I know the perfect person. Literally, listen. Okay, I knocked on the tree. Any second now, a doctor should arrive. There we go. Doctor Wishes, I need your assistance immediately. Right now, there is a penguin who has lost his mind. That's right, Doctor Wishes. I know it's not good. I know it's not good. Please don't put my penguin friend down. Okay, here he is. Please check him out immediately and see what is going on. Okay, so the doctor just said it seems like he is missing half of his brain. Quite unusual. And nerve damage. Okay, but guys, that means that somebody has stolen half of his brain. And I can't even think who would be the person inside of this game to take half of somebody's brain out. That's kind of weird. Guys, I seriously have no idea who in this game would literally steal half of somebody's brain. Wait, everybody's saying I know who it is? Oh, yeah, I know who it is too. We all know exactly who it is. That's right. It's Cheesy McCheeserson. Oh, wait, what? Wait, the mad scientist? Yeah, that's what I was saying. The mad scientist. That's right. And guys, the mad scientist would definitely steal half of somebody's brain because he wants to eat it for dinner. Wait, that's right. Yeah, no, use it for an experiment. That's what I was saying. That is right. Use it for an experiment. Jeez, guys, I am so bad at this. But guys, the problem is he has still stolen half of this guy's brain, which is kind of weird to use it for an experiment. Also, Dr. Washer here, do you reckon you could do me a huge favor and just check out Cheesy McCheeserson? I don't think his head is working too good either. Okay, guys, I think it is time for us to go and check out the mad scientist and question him to see exactly who he thinks he is bullying people inside of this game by taking their brain and cutting a feral chunky slice out of it. Cause I tell you something now, guys, if he tried to touch my cranium, I'd give him the left right good night. Also, guys, it has been an incredibly long time since I've seen the mad scientist, but this is his lab and he has been up here for a very long time practicing experiments whilst we have been traveling the world. In fact, ladies and gentlemen, we've got him. Mr. Mad Scientist, it's time to give the game up. Wait, guys, you just said you came back. I thought you forgot me, Elsie. I don't know what Elsie means, but one thing I do know, buddy, is that you need to do some explaining. Wait, oh my goodness. He just walked straight past me and he said, "Ooh, is that her?" Wait, are you talking about Dolly? Why would he be talking about Dolly for? Wait a minute, guys. Am I witnessing romance right now? Is that what this is? Guys, I think he's gonna ask her the question. He said, "I have something to ask you. Do you like Callie?" Wait, what? Is she said love art? Guys, what is going on inside of this game? Wait, he just said, "Good luck, champ." Are you sure you wanna do that? Huh? Are you sure you wanna do that, mate? Huh? Oh, jeez. He just hobbled off the cliff. Guys, of them!
Oh my goodness, guys! Right now, the mad scientist is literally just over there by the thinking tree. And ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to have to be incredibly quiet because just one noise is enough to blow my cover. Wait, what is going on? He said, hey, look, the incredible dancing penguin! How often you are... Wait a minute. You mean he stole... What? You blew my cover, you flippin' ratty! Get your butt back here! Surround him, my pretties! Let's surround him and make sure he doesn't go anywhere. Oh my goodness, my socks are getting so wet inside of this water. Ugh! Look at what you've caused, Mr. AMS. All of us have had to track you down just to stop you doing more incredibly bad things. We need information, and we need it now. You need to tell us why you stole half the brain out of poor Pingu here, and why you think it's acceptable to do that. That's right, his poor brain. The doctor said his poor brain. I stole half of his brain because I learned how to merge secret pets. Okay, he's officially lost it, guys. This guy has really gone too far this time. Impossible. Then why did the experiment fail? He said, how did you know? Because A, I heard a loud bang earlier, and because B, your experiments always fail. Guys, he just said if it works, we will all be rich. Mwahaha. The problem is, guys, that his experiments never work. He said, that's why I was analyzing the gummy pals earlier? Wait a minute. You mean you want to try and merge the gummy pals with another pet? What are you talking about? Let me just check my ingredients list. Wait, are you talking about for the experiment you performed earlier? Are you a flipping Randy? You mean you didn't trouble check it before you did the experiment? Whoa. He said, I don't need a brain. I need a penguin feather. You mean you took half the penguin's brain when you only needed half of a penguin feather? That is a huge difference, a feather compared to a brain. How could you have had such a drastic misunderstanding? But wait a minute, AMS, I have a question for you. What were you going to create with the gummy pals? Everybody knows that's one of the 7 deadly sin pets. A huge doggy? Wait a minute. You're not talking about the huge king doggy, are you? He said yes. Oh my goodness. Dolly has wanted one of those for a very long time. Isn't that right, Dolly? Yes. Yes, it's right. But the fact of the matter is, AMS, if you were to need to do this merge of pets, you will need all 7 of the deadly 7 sin pets, right? He said, right. And literally, nobody inside of this game has all of these pets. Like, let's be real. Let's come over to the index right now. I only have one of these pets, which I unlocked, as you guys can see. There are 7 of them, and I traded mine with somebody else. So I know there's only 2 of us in this game that have one of these pets. Which just said, I don't... Whoa, wait a minute. Who's this pet? Ara? You have a pet? Wait, AMS, you have a pet? Well, that's 3 of us. Wait, 4 of us? You mean 4 people have one of these pets? That is insane. Obviously, I have the gummy pals because I traded it earlier for my flipping fish. Wait a minute. Does that mean that somebody has the fish? I traded somebody the fish. Wait, Wolf, I traded you the fish. Wait a minute. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh my goodness. Ladies and gentlemen, we were so close. Could you imagine if we just had the last one? We would literally be able to create this ultimate new secret pet. And I would be so excited to see it. AMS, are you sure if we managed to find the last pet, you would actually be able to fuse these pets into one? Wait, what's this behind me? What's behind you? I don't see anything. There is literally nothing over here. Are you guys trying to prank me or something? Wait, guys, she's telling me to turn around. But if I turn around, all I see is the 7th flipping holy crab. I don't see anything. What? Holy crab? That means we have all 7 of the pets. We have all 7 infinity deadly sin pets. Which can only mean one thing, ladies and gentlemen. To the lab. Okay, AMS, you're gonna need to explain to us what we need to do, because we have no idea how to perform experiments in this game. He said, give me the pets. Okay, one by one, everybody trade AMS the pets right now, and once he takes all 7 of the pets, he will be able to fuse them into one incredible king doggy. Wait, guys, AMS just said all pets gotten, which means it is almost time for him to merge the pets into the ultimate one. I can't wait to see this. Ah! What do you mean, Stranger Danger? What are you doing, you flipping Randy? I'll give you the left, right, good night. Okay, but guys, everybody pay attention. AMS is about to work his scientific magic and perform some very magical, incredible things. He said, takes handful of magma, takes shards. What else could he possibly need inside of this game to perform this experiment? Takes rainbow poop. Rainbow poop. What? Wait. He just plucked a feather off of Dark X52, aka the Amazing Dancing Penguin. And now he's taking the seashell as well. I can't wait to see this experiment. Hurry up and perform it. I've got to see exactly what you turn this into. Brace for impact in 3, 2, 1.
Whoa!
What happened? What do you mean he forgot something? A checkup? You flippin' rat, he doesn't need a checkup. Now where is this giant king doggy? I bet it has a humongous golden crown on top of it. He said, oh my goodness, that's it? Wait, what are you guys talking about? I don't see anything. What? Wait a minute.
Are you talking about this tiny icy baby that says not king doggy?
AMS? You mean you just took the 7 deadly sin pets and you merged them into this?
Okay, wait. Let's not judge it. Size isn't a factor. It might be small, but it could be an incredibly powerful pet. Let's check the stats.
The stats are terrible. They're so bad.
Wait, guys, you're telling me that right now we just merged 7 deadly sin pets and it didn't even do anything?
He said, I can explain. So basically, you're telling me Hubba Hubba,
don't you dare! Don't! No! Are you kidding me?
AMS, wait. We're not going to attack you. Hold up.
Listen, I need to ask you a question. Can you just reverse the experiment so we can all have our pets back? We would really like our pets back. We don't want this king doggy.
He says, yes, but I need true love. AMS, nobody inside of this game loves anyone. Are you flipping crazy? Literally nobody in this game is going to kiss. Seriously.
AMS, you've lost your mind. There's no true love inside of this game. I mean, look, there's one girl here and like 10 boys. Are you kidding me? All right, there's 2 girls and like 5 boys. There's no way anyone here is in love.
Wait a minute. Dolly, why are you looking at me like that?
Dolly just said, I am in love. And guys, Dolly is made of bubblegum. And if anyone was to kiss a sticky bubblegum mouth, they would probably chew her up and blow a bubble out of her.
But I guess, if somebody has to do it, then I guess I'll be the one to do it.
Dolly, are you ready? I'm gonna close my eyes in 3, 2, 1.
Mwah! Wait a minute. Why did that taste like cheese?
Wait a minute! Did I just kiss Cheesy McCheese?
Ah! Wait. Guys, I think it worked! Guys, I have my pet back! It looks like everybody has their pets back! Oh my goodness. Guys, everybody's gone back to normal. That is incredibly cool.
Finally, peace is restored inside of this game.
Oh yeah! I forgot about Doc, he's missing half of a brain!
AMS, could you also give us back half of Doc's brain, please? The amazing Dashing Penguin needs a decent brain to think.
He said, about that,
hover. That's right, and then he runs off.
Wait, he runs off? Guys, after him! He has half of the penguin's brain!
But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. And I, of course, will see you all in the next video. Goodbye!